Are we supposed to follow our king and remain as silent as he is?
You're talking about betraying your brother. You're talking about treason.
What I'm talking about is freedom. Freedom for all Inhumans.
You traitor, Maximus!
Come, Lockjaw. Let us return to the others.
I don't like it one bit, Medusa. First our kingdom of Adelan gets dragged here, then we get invaded.
And to have to sneak around in our own kingdom. So, Triton, is it as we thought?
Worse, my highness. The Kree were able to attack because our shield was disabled from within.
How?
My apologies, King Blackbolt, but I saw your brother leading Kree troops.
Okay, palace security systems are temporarily down.
It would seem you must confront your brother. Shall we pay the throne room a visit? Oh, what a charming little trinket. We must make haste to the palace entrance. It should not take long for Triton and Crystal to open the doors.
Not sure who's behind it this time, but there's more trouble on your doorstep. Go get him!
Any citizens having trouble dealing with their recent dire displacement should contact their nearest care and council.
Terry Genesis prepping. This process has not been authorized by the royal family. Please halt the operation and surrender to your nearest law enforcement agent, citing
high treason
as your selected crime. Did you know Terry Genesis should not be attempted on non-inhumans, as side effects could be...
There it is. It would be unwise to open the door without removing the threat first.
Target acquired. Defense systems engaged. Warning. The palace is currently off limits by order of His Royal Highness King Black. Engaging recovery mode. Please stand by. Intruders will be eliminated. Target acquired. Engaging recovery mode. Please stand by. Engaging recovery mode. Please stand by.
If you're waiting to hear a joke about me having a bad hair day, then here it is.
Target acquired. Cooperation in your surrender is appreciated. Engaging recovery mode. Please stand by. Intruders will be eliminated. Ah! for Atalan. Warning. The palace is currently off limits by order of His Royal Highness King.
Crystal and Triton do not disappoint. We must hurry and bring down Maximus.
Welcome back to another Triple J live stream. It seems that those Kree the Guardians went after aren't working alone. A source informed me the Kree made a deal with another Kang stooge, an inhuman commonly known as Maximus the Mad. Ha! If I don't get out of Chronopolis soon, Maximus the Mad will have Jonah the Furious on his case. Let me tell you, Maximus has helped the Kree invade the inhuman city of Atalan so he can take over the throne of Black Bolt, his own brother. In response, Black Bolt has assembled his family members to free the city and take back his throne. My source told me it was difficult for Black Bolt to rally the royals with a rousing speech due to the ludicrously destructive power of his voice. But with a few frowns and mimes, they soon got the message.
Maximus has no doubt set a trap.
Awkward silences. Don't you just hate the brother?
Maximus, how dare you mock the king? You know he cannot speak.
Then let's hear if he can scream.
Ah! Lockjaw, teleport us out of here!
I always find actions speak louder than words.
Oh, come now. Surely you didn't assume I was just going to let you walk in through the front entrance.
Maximus, once we find you, I swear.
Oh, how exciting. But first, I'd like to welcome you to my very own Chamber of Devices. I wish I could be there to give you all a guided tour, but being a king is such time-consuming work, right, Blackagar?
Yes. Your queen shall handle this.
Thank you.
Lockjaw, who's a good doggy. Oh.
Ah, I see you made it past the door. Well done. Should you wish to leave, you'll find the exit located in the ceiling, just behind an impenetrable Echotech vibranium door. Good luck!
Are you sure we're related to him?
Something isn't right. Why would Maximus tell us how to get out of here? Unless it's a trap. However, I suppose we've little choice.
Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
That left me feeling a little green around the gills, so to speak.
Boy, I could use a superhero right now. Boy, I could use a superhero right now. How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Give me a hand, will ya?
If you think this has a happy ending, you're right. It does. For me!
Does Maximus think that stealing the throne of Adlan is some kind of silly, childish game?
We'll teach him to make a game of our throne.
Oh.
I'm never out of my element. We're going to need something loud to break this.
Perhaps just the tiniest of whispers, husband?
With a strong ambition and excellent people skills.
People skills? You've locked your own family in this miserable place.
Yes, yes, I admit, I'm not perfect.
This is something I'm able to help with.
I didn't expect you to get this far.
Talk about being a royal pain. Let's hurry up and find a way out of here.
Ah.
There. The way should be clear now.
This looks like our way out of here.
Now to find Maximus.
To the court of Maximus the Great.
You're nothing but a Kree puppet, a pale reflection of your brother.
Really? And who failed to prevent Kang dragging our city here? Ronan and his Kree have a Nexus Shard. With our combined forces, we will crush Kang.
Get off my husband's throne.
Husband's? Oh, no, no, no. This throne is very much mine. A lot more cutting edge. Let's prune this family tree, shall we?
The people of Atalan will be safer under my protection. Why can't anyone see this?
Maximus, you're not thinking clearly. Please, don't do this.
You'll see. My little friends here will make you see. Get them! Ooh, this is actually quite fun. How I waited for this.
I don't understand.
Yeah, what was that? Damaged it? Now I'm beginning to get rather cross.
Please, we don't want to hurt you, Maximus.
Oh, don't worry. You won't.
He's raised some kind of shield. We won't be able to get close enough to attack.
There must be a way to redirect the flow of power.
It's over!
Not yet, it isn't. I still have some tricks up my sleeve. Let's see how you handle this.
I told you I was a genius!
What's happening? Everything feels strange.
Maximus, he's managed to affect the surrounding gravity. We can't attack.
There has to be some way to reach him.
Come now, brother.
Silence. Silence.
Well said, my love. Crystal, would you be so kind?
It would be my honor, sister.